For the recipe, go to passionforbacon.com or follow the link in the description below. Enjoy!